Let's start Lesson 10, The Government of India. Here, you will learn about central government, state government, Indian states and their capitals, union territories. Let's read to learn. India is the largest democratic country in the world. There are two governments that look after the country. Let's read about them. Central government. The central government is formed by the people through elections. People vote for their political party during elections and then the winning party forms the central government. The most senior members include the Prime Minister, Secretaries of State, Ministers of State and Parliamentary Under Secretaries. The Prime Minister has the responsibility of being in charge and appointing the other members of the government. There are many key departments within central government and they all play a vital but very different role in running the country. Rashtrapati Bhavan. Past. Who was the first president of India? Note for the teacher. Explain the students about the differences between the central government and the state government. Also, depict them about the work performed by these governments. State government. India is a big country. There are 29 states and 7 union territories in India. So, it is very difficult for the central government to understand and solve all the problems of the states and union territories. Therefore, each state of India has its own government to look after the direct issues of the state. This government is known as state government. Each state has its own state government. The chief minister, governor, other ministers and officers formed the state government. They live in their respective state. The state government of each state looks after the welfare of the people of that state. Past. Differentiate between the central and the state governments of India. Quick fact. Delhi is the capital of India. Goa is the smallest state of India. Rajasthan is the largest state of India. Indian states and their capitals. India is a multilingual country and it is clear from the names of its states since most of the names are in the state's native language. Also, many of the states have their origin in Sanskrit words, which was once the main language of India. History, language, rulers, etc. of a particular region have also contributed to the name. There are 29 states in India. These are number, state, capital. First, Andhra Pradesh, Hyderabad. Second, Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar. Third, Assam, Dispur. Fourth, Bihar, Patna. Fifth, Chhattisgarh, Raipur. Sixth, Goa, Panji. Seventh, Gujarat, Gandhinagar. 8th, Haryana, Chandigarh. 9th, Himachal Pradesh, Shimla. 10th, Jammu Kashmir, Srinagar. 11th, Jharkhand, Ranchi. 12th, Karnataka, Bangalore. 13th, Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram. 14th, Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. 15th, Maharashtra, Mumbai. 16th, Manipur, Imphal. 17th, Meghalaya, Shillong. 18th, Mizoram, Aizwal. 19th, Nagaland, Kohima. 20th, Odisha, Bhubaneswar. 21st, Punjab, Chandigarh. 22nd, Rajasthan, Jaipur. 23rd, Sikkim, Gangtok. 24th, Tamil Nadu, Chennai. 25th, Telangana, new state, Hyderabad. 26th, Tripura, Agartala. 27th, Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. 28th, Uttarakhand, Dehradun. 29th, West Bengal, Kolkata. Union territories. India has 7 union territories. The central government looks after these union territories. Number, union territory, capital. First, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Port Blair. Second, Chandigarh, Chandigarh. Third, Dadar and Nagar Haveli, Silvassa. Fourth, Daman and Diu, Daman. Fifth, Lakshadweep, Kavaratti. Sixth, National Capital Territory, New Delhi. Seventh, Puducherry, Puducherry. Quick fact, India is the largest democracy in the world, the seventh largest country in the world, and one of the most ancient civilizations.
States and Union Territories.